We're streaming. All right, here we go. Just make sure audio is working. Okay, cool, we are golden. Playing the game with head tracking enabled allows Kinect sensor to track your head movements, applying them to your character when in pink mode. Now I'm gonna turn that off. Playing the game with noise detection allows Kinect sensor to track noise level of your room whilst you play. If you make any loud noises, the enemy... No, we're gonna turn that off too. I'll do medium.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks.
Oh, Andy Bray.
With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
She has a really long upper lip.
A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Wow. It's just like the movie. It's the frickin' duck thing. Man, I have baby wrists. Look at my baby wrists. Let's try these baby wrists out. Oh, nope. Objective updated. Get dressed. This is what I see every morning. Man, you're not filing your old papers. There's flying all over the spaceship. Man, look at that pile of papers over there too. People just leave their coffee lying around and their smokes. Verlaine, you on the lookout for a navigation officer? I have a friend that's just lost his ship and he's looking for work. I can vouch for him. He's got good papers. Same old story. The megacorps undercut him, picked up all his clients. Contracts are getting harder to come by for smaller companies, and I'm thinking of getting out myself while I still have something to sell. Sounds like you're doing okay, though. Dropped by the old docks and heard you just shipped out. Sevastopol Station. What a shithole. Great, I'm on a shithole. Still, I hear Weyland Yutani pay well. Shouldn't it be Weyland Yutani pays well? Because it's a comp... I don't know. I don't know grammar. Good luck to you if I can't... Good luck to you if you can't beat them, right? Let's catch up when you get back. Blaine. His name is Blaine. There's not even any blankets on this bed. Might as well. Look at those baby wrists. Oops. Well now I'm soaking wet in space. Which, that's awesome, I guess. Okay, where the hell do I go? Man, got my new dry clothes all wet. Alright, so we go straight. We'll go straight and go around. Okay, first things first, they did a really good job at recreating almost like everything, the same architecture as the film. That's awesome.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities.
Because you're an android.
I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years, and you...
Yeah, so are people's table manners. Look at all this crap.
Want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
What's up? Okay, or you can just stare at me while I stand here. That's cool too, whatever. It's creepy.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class.
What? Where'd you come from?
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over.